सो कॉम्प्टन इफेक्ट इट वॉज डिस्कवर्ड बाय आर्थर होली कॉम्प्टन. ओके सो इट इज नेम्ड आफ्टर आर्थर होली कॉम्प्टन. सो इट इज द इंटरैक्शन ऑफ आउटर शेल इलेक्ट्रॉन विद एक्सरे फोटोन. सो हेयर इन दिस जेफ यू कैन सी दैट द एक्सरे फोटोन द वन इन येलो कलर विच इज कमिंग फ्रॉम दिस साइड दिस इज द एक्सरे फोटोन एंड इट इज इंटरैक्टिंग विद द आउटर शेल इलेक्ट्रॉन. So this is one of the most common interaction which occurs while taking the X-ray. It is the mid-energy phenomena and the outcome of this Compton effect is scattered radiation. Okay? So this is scattered radiation. This will result in image distortion and blurring. And this is often asked as a question in Viva Voice. That scattered radiation will result in and vice versa. Image distortion and blurring is a result of scattered radiation. Okay, so this is important. So if we want to decrease the image distortion or blurring, what we should do? So we should reduce this scatter radiation. So this is that same point, that to reduce the scatter radiation, we try to minimize Compton effect. Now how this Compton effect is minimized? So it is minimized by using high energy X-rays. So if we are using high energy X-rays, X-ray photons will not interact with the outer shell electron and this will result in decreased Compton effect and hence it will reduce the scatter radiation. So all these points can be asked as a question. So this slide or Compton effect is very important. And one more point, that in this phenomena only a small part of energy of photon is lost to the electron. Okay, since it is interacting with the outer shell electron. So this was all about Compton effect.